Them covering Doggle on Mars update video here on Elon. Doggle on Mars is sitting at a price of 6 euros after the decimal, 9967. It's down 5%. Trading volume is down 43% to 31 million. Market cap still sitting at $552 million. Doggle on current holders actually on Ethereum, 135,459 holders. Pretty incredible. I'm just gonna go over a few things in regards to Doggle on Mars. Some exciting kind of news to cover. But yeah, we're going to keep this video as concise as possible. Let's not waste any time. Let's get right into it. So Doggle on Mars Twitter, they have, you can see here, a couple of tweets to go over. Mother's Day gift, get your mom gift. She always wanted an NFT. She may not understand it at first, but she'll be able to finally share something in common with you. Doggle on Martians Mint. We'll be live on May 8th. Join us on Mars and bring your mom too. So this is the NFT collection, the Galactic Saga of Doggle on Mars by being among the first settlers of Mars. Discord coming soon. Here's the Doggle on Martians website. There's going to be 10,000 total mint, and you can see them here. Now this is something that I think could definitely gain some traction. Owners of Doggle on Martians NFTs will earn a seat among the council of the Doggle on DAO as a pioneer and as a leader. As an NFT owner, users will have increased voting rights within the Doggle on DAO, as well as other special privileges that will enable them to shepherd humanity into a brighter future. So this is obviously exciting. It's going to be, you can see here, it is going to be coming out on May 8th. 0508 is the mint, so keep an eye out for that if you are looking to become a part of the Doggle on Martians community. Now, Doggle on Mars retweeted this tweet that was put out by Binance yesterday. Binance Bridge 2.0 is now live. It supports the cross-chain bridging of listed and unlisted assets on Binance.com. 9 tokens are currently supported. Click here to learn more. It takes you to this link. You can see right here, fellow Binanceans, following the recent launch of Binance Bridge 2.0, an initial batch of 9 tokens have been supported. Users are able to deposit the following tokens on existing supported networks and withdraw the corresponding BEP20 tokens. These tokens can also be traded on-chain via decentralized exchanges that support the BEP20 token standard. And you can see right here, Doggle on Mars is on this list of 9 tokens that have been supported by the recent launch of Binance Bridge 2.0, along with Sandbox, ApeCoin, Jasmine. Again, we've covered Jasmine on this channel. We've covered ApeCoin, Decentraland, VeChain, Constitution DAO, MovieBlock. We've also covered LooksRare, and then Doggle on Mars. Pretty exciting stuff. You can see here, I'm going to retweet this actually live on my Twitter. Go ahead and follow me, BGSNLY. But this is awesome to see. Really, really great to see, actually. I think, you know, people were speculating for a while if, you know, Binance's partnership, or just not partnership, but relationship with Doggle on. They obviously are very familiar with Doggle on, and, you know, them putting Doggle on this short list of, you know, newly 9 tokens that are currently supported by the cross-chain bridging, I think it's pretty awesome and extremely bullish news in my opinion. That's all I have today, though. Or actually, I did want to actually go over this Coin Journal article about some Doggle on Mars price predictions. So, tech news leader predicts Doggle on Mars can reach 5 zeros 1 in 1 year, and it will be worth 5 zeros 4 in 5 years, and 4 zeros 2 in a decade. Right, so obviously a very significant increase in price in a decade, but again, take that with a grain of salt. Really need to form your own opinion by doing your own research. Doggle on Mars on social media. You can see here this tweet: the third biggest meme project has not run yet. It's going to list on Binance shortly. Get in before it rockets past SHIB. Doggle on Mars. So obviously there's a ton of people that are extremely bullish here on Doggle on Mars. Me being one of them, I just think if we take a look at the all-time chart, Doggle on Mars is down from that all-time high that we did see in October. And then even we did see that spike in May of last year, so coming up on a year from now. I think even right now, a solid buying opportunity for Doggle on, in my opinion. Again, I'm not a financial advisor. It's not financial advice. Please let me know in the comments below how you guys feel about Elon right now. Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, drop a like on this video, and as always, have a great day.